seven top 25 wins this year. They allow 16 points a game. That's their lowest season average in high school.
Yeah, this is a team that can surprise folks. I look for the Baylor Bears to perhaps if Wisconsin, Baylor is a team that can get to Indianapolis from this position because of zone defense and the ability to shoot the ball when they do it multiple positions.
And Seth, we saw this team earlier today. They take on the Panthers.